Yo, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video, and I'm your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. And with this video, I'm doing a double video game review, another comic book classic movie that I liked as a kid called Fantastic Four and Fantastic Four Rise of the Silver Surfer. And these are the video games that are based on the movies that are classics to this day. And here's the first Fantastic Four video game. I know it's the regular Xbox video game, but I could play it on the 360, which is cool. Here's the second one, based off of the second film. And this one's the Xbox 360 version, though. And these games are very good. They were very hard to beat, but they're fun to play. And I'm gonna play a few of the games for you guys, starting with the first Fantastic Four. So tune in.
shield controls are near each observation window.
Spin the wheel and close the shields.
Exactly. The station's safety is in your hands. Don't float away on us, buddy.
Thanks, dude.
Yeah.
find you right away. She must be close. Done. Wait, I'm okay. I should have gone into private practice. Thank you.
Sir, the aliens we encountered and our mysterious visitor remain a mystery, as it were.
You really believe this threat to be extraterrestrial in origin, Dr. Richards?
Yes, and I've built a transponder on top of the Baxter building to track it. When our friend decides to become active again, this device should give me a warning.
What about this missing Kragoff fellow?
Dr. Ivan Kragoff, a Cold War scientist. His theories helped me shortcut the process of building the transponder. He might be able to explain what we're facing and how to stop it. If we knew where he was.
Leave that to me, Richards. We'll find him.
Hey, Reed, we gotta go.
Just one more thing.
Nope. The thing says no more things. Your bride is waiting. Sorry, General.
Now, wait a minute. We're not through here.
Come on. It's marrying time. You're a lucky man, Reed. What is that? Your phone?
That's our luck line.
Looks like we've got us some wedding furniture.
You look so beautiful. I'm sorry about this.
Me too.
Come on! Well, I'm ready. Hey, you guys getting changed or what?